Welcome back to another video. If you are new here, I am Seth from Mission Impossible, and today we are going to be playing Hard Time, a new game that I have played before, but I'm going to turn this into another series, so let's start. Oh, radio days. And look like animal abuse too. Seriously. Okay, so here's my goal. Anyways, I want to survive. Obviously my days, and get $50,000. Okay, that reputation. Yes, I am working here. I do not care. And guess what? I know how to fight better than you. Anyway. Thank you. Well, I'm running you back, but anyway. Nothing to do. Always make friends and not make enemies. As much as I can. Okay, I need to stop again so I can be up for so quick. He stole something. Oh, I can't answer this as before. And my goal is to split 350 days. Genie, Gino White. I can't even say my own name. No. Darn it. I forgot that there were ads between this. Anyway. Only one. Oh. Well, that's just happened. Which, by the way, restores your health. Yeah, I still want that to be so. Yeah, we'll blur it, but it's whatever. And it's very rare, too, so. Don't really have to wait. So now let's go have some work so I can make some more money. And my 98 days of service. And the worst part about this game, which is like real life, so the officers, they could beat you up whenever they want. And they always win. Always. So suggesting for those who play this game, make sure not to go on with that song. Or if they beat you up, just go on with a daily routine. Because if you beat them up, then I promise you it will be way better. Thank you, everything is okay. Nope, I never said to stop sweeping. No, continue. Yes. Thank you. Okay, well, this be a journey. You guys have it right. East Block, Cellular. Yeah, I'm going. Stop following me, please. I'm on a very important mission. Goodbye. Now I have escaped from prison before. And I have completed a sentence before. And it's not for best. That's not for worst. East Block Cell 11. So this should be Cell 11. No, that's Cell 11. There we go. And one step closer. $50,000. Well, there we go. See you later. Ma'am, I did what you asked. Where are you? Yeah, finish your task. Whatever. I did it. I don't want to hurt you. I'm sorry. He's shot. Hey, don't kill me now. What? Oh, I'm sorry that she was fighting you. Actually, I didn't even kill her. She killed herself. She tried to body slam me. This is racist. I will sue. But first I'm fine. Go, Power Rangers. Go, cancel. You right over here. So I press this X. Sorry, guys. What do you mean? Thank you. Honestly, these scars could care less. How? Trying to kill me, bud. Oh, sorry, I'm not going to do a favor. This place always... Oh. What? After I pick up these things, I will be good. Especially since you just took my project. Stop. Stop. Yes. Move. What, sir, what? Up. me to the promise. Hey, this is abuse. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain, and now the day that was very stressful. No, technically, I didn't lose. So I guess I'm dead. Come on. Man's almost dead, man. This kid over here can, you know, push me out of a door, then I will. This guy lost $100, so, stop it. This is on my ground. So here's the time he passed me, I tried to pass back. $300 because I'm sick. I know that you tried to kill me. Eight more days. You see, what's that name? It's something white. Which I'm definitely not white. So the first time that I heard somebody call me that, I was quite mad to be honest, but actually, that's my name. Mr. White when I am black. Which I consider that because of, technically. It's not racist anymore. So, haha, every person out there that is offended by that, because guess what? As far as me, I did not do anything wrong. Back to work. There's three brands. And I don't have one. Which makes me very upset. And right now, necessarily, I don't really want to kill somebody, so... Thank you. Okay. Yeah, I just said it. Oopsie. Yes, I do. This is why every officer that sees me as a dream keeps stealing my brain problem. Hey, stop. Stop shooting me. Just trying to make some money. To be exact, $50,000. Yeah, at the end of the day, $5 to $5. And just like how you just turned this. As long as I can. 7 out of 206 days, usually would not be bad for prison, because, usually it's like less time sentence for what I'm in for. So, too bad. So sad. My finger is getting sore from jamming this teacup. You know, alcohol here. Alright. Good place. But don't you understand that he's dead? Stop stealing knives! You're going to get in big trouble. Oh, idiot! This wasn't my choice. Listen, buddy, okay? It wasn't my choice. I'm sorry. Stop shooting! I can't. Like, okay, it wasn't my fault. Regina White. How many more days do I have? I just keep it. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain, and now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. Wait, is that me? Stop. Yep, I've been doing that all day. I'll be honest, I don't care. And then I need to keep my money. Plus, why do you really need strength in this place anyway? Hey, bud. Some people actually kicked him out. I can only find one. Yeah, there's another. That's right, I have one. Look. Oh, no, no, no. I meant to eat. Oopsie, I just spent some money. What was that for? I have to buy more. End of the day, a chocolate bar to chocolate bar. I need some food. Where was that? Just a person. What? Oh. I can, but that will be a bunch of money. Wait, yeah, actually, that's a privilege to look up to. Yes. Is it? $100. Alright. You do not hit my friend. Arrest for dealing carrots? Be nice. Wow. Hey. At least it's easier to make money. What? Intern. That's from the house.
Part 2. So, Call of Nations is a World War III strategy game where you can simulate any World War III scenario you can think of. In this case, I'm going to try to invade the Almighty.
The Almighty. Mm-hmm. But I am. Wait, they took away all my money. The only characters in the League of Legends. Hey, I just gave it to him. There's nothing wrong with that. It's called a gift for a reason. G-I-F-T. Day 11 out of 200. There you go, Pedal. Let's just start. Yes! A balloon! And take it. Let's just start back from zero. We're planning on sold it to you, but now it's time to look for a new game. Wow, 1 minute. Huh? What the heck just happened? Oh, shoot them. Well, there's a fight. I don't care about reputation in here. Stop. I need money. Hey, bud. Hey. I swear it was all his fault. Yes. Anyway, that was kind of interesting. I'll make this exactly an hour. Perfect. In real life, this takes about 15 days. Not straight, obviously. But yeah. And I'm getting back up there, $112. Stop falling, man. Stop falling. I don't know if I have that reputation. Sorry. That's new, it's go back. Thank you. Headphones now. Fair. $3 and can you stop beating me up, humans? Yeah, really traffic for me. Thank you. stop. Everybody's just beating me up. Do not care. Just stop. What the hell are you doing? Can't even kill anyone. I guess like this will wrap up for this video, because this is about an hour long. I'm $83 in debt, and I have 308 days to spend in prison, and I spent 16. So, yeah, there'll be a lot of parts, but we'll see you guys see you later, and have a great day. Peace. I can't click on it. I was going to make it exactly an hour.